box. So I was wrong.
And with this, Erictho's already at disadvantage. Those lasers just really make the difference at long distance combat.
And, you know, to start this game off, we're going to see a quick 59. But Paper's just going to go ahead and get in there. He's going to waste no time on dilly-dallying around with lasers. He's just going to go ahead and get in there.
Yeah, the thing about lasers is that if your opponent's halfway across the stage, then they're without invincibility, then it's useful, which only happens at the beginning of a match.
Exactly. And we saw a quick quick 3%.
Oh my god.
Read that neutral get up.
Hits that F smash.
Wow.
So weak.
All right. We see you, Paper.
So, one of the important things about Fox is that he has Nair. It's a frame 3 aerial that's practically safe on shield. And its only real weakness is that because Fox, it also combos into itself and a bunch of other aerials and into up smash.
Ooh, good read off the down there.
With the space that Mario's downer covers,
ooh,
he just gets, it lasts a while, it covers both sides of his body. It's quite a potent move in order to cover options.
Yes, I would agree. It's very good to, you know, just if you don't know which area to throw out, just throw out down air, because it's most likely going to cover just about everything you need.
Its only problem is that it doesn't real lead into any real follow ups except maybe at low percents into up air.
Yeah.
But right now, Paper is not at low percents. He is at very high percents.
Very, very.
He is holding on to this stock.
Very deep into the kill zone. But that's not affecting Paper. He's still going to go ahead and get in there. But that back air will take it.
That back air will affect his stock count from 3-2. So.
But we see him come out with a 70% lead on this exchange. So he's going to go ahead and parry and up tilt that.
One of the important things about Fox is that because he doesn't have inherently strong out of shield options, because his up smash is a little bit predictable and his grab is short ranged, he needs to get those parries in order to start his combos. And just like that.
That off stage, Fox or Pi doing a very good, or Paper,
Paper,
sorry. His tag reads whatever. But anyways, doing a very good job of jumping off stage and
very dumb.
And challenging Eric, though. Especially where Mario is not very good. That drag down fair.
Mario's recovery is quite decent. The problem is that if you trade with it, Mario is going straight down.
Yeah.
And at that distance, Mario's not making it back.
No, especially without jumps. You know, he used his jumps to get
black.
Spot
dodge on that F smash.
Paper just
immaculate close quarters combat in this game.
Paper's just going nuts on parries and spot dodges here today.
Paper's defensive options at close range and his decision making is pristine this match. Every time he gets up close, it feels like he's going to win the exchange or he's going to come out on top.
He was waiting for that pushing grab. You see him spot dodge, just kind of let him go through, and that is a dead Mario.
There we go.
Like you said earlier, if you're going to trade off stage with a Mario, you're just dead. There's nothing you can do. Especially without the jumps. And
I mean, you need to take away his jumps first.
Yeah, obviously. That is you know, obviously playing, it's option number one. To take off stage is take away their jumps. Get them in an unlikable situation and then go for it.
The hard part is that Fox doesn't really have all that many options to force out Erictho's jump, because
he only has one projectile that's lasers.
And well, not just that, but also his best aerials are supposed to cover areas above the ledge, above
yeah.
the stage, not necessarily below it.
Exactly. So let's see if Erictho can get off to a little bit of a better start this game.
I think right now Erictho is using that up special of shield because he knows that Paper likes to pressure his shield, and with it,
thing that you don't want to do when you're playing, you know, and honestly, a Fox or a Mario is just be above their head, because you know both of them are very, very good. They both have very good up airs,
and very good up tilts.
Up tilts, up smashes as well. So that's just one thing you don't want to be in that situation. And both of them are very good at taking advantage of those situations in this game. So far,
patient.
Just gonna kind of wait.
What is he doing?
Yeah, I was kind of wondering the same thing.
He has a get-up attack.
I think he was just kind of just making sure, because you don't want to be that guy to be caught on that end of the
your get-up attack
exchange.
Has invincibility.
You're right. You're absolutely right. But we're not the ones in the body of Paper. And Paper,
no,
may
we are not.
Paper may have a plan that I don't know about, but
I have complete faith that.
He knows
Fire
more about
Foxing him. Onto the stage is not a good plan.
I have more faith in the fact that he probably knows more about this character than I do, and I'm not taking. You may know more about this character than I do, because I don't play Fox, so you know, obviously that probably wasn't the best option, but once again, we're not in the mind of Papier.
Papier mache.
We're just spectators in the life.
Well,
oh,
you hate to see that.
You know,
he's
I think
self-destructing, just like
I think he was maybe going for like a neutral air just to make sure he didn't drop down and throw out a hitbox and kill him. But I think he got the forward air instead.
I think he just accidentally brushed a C stick when trying to recover.
You know, that might be the case as well. Anyways, it's probably a missed input from Eric though, but he's still up about 60%. So. Well,
but not if Paper has anything to say about it.
And just like that, it's an even game. I should really just not say anything, honestly. It's
look,
commentators
as
curse.
Commentators, we have to say things, even if they might be turn out wrong, in order to show. And once they do turn out wrong, then we can decide why they turned out wrong and why we were initially, or why we turned out correct.
Exactly. That's fair. As our jobs is. We have to provide information to the people.
It's impossible to never lose. So what you want? Oh
my
God! The parry into
good
up
parry.
Smash.
You know,
he
if
didn't need it, but you know, he still got it.
And obviously, if he doesn't parry that, he goes straight through. So
no,
right?
Shielding will. If
oh, shielding stops. You're right. Shielding does stop. You're right.
If he missed the parry,
then he goes through. Yeah.
And then Paper would have got an opportunity to. Up air out of that
but that
too.
Parry gives him two extra frames to work with, because when you parry, your opponent operates off five frames of stun, and you're on three, so it gives you two frames to work with. So that, you know, he probably would have got it with the regular shield, but
he will indeed that, because Fox Illusion has quite a bit of lag.
Yes.
When it hits a shield, when it's stopped preemptively. Oh, cheeky stuff by Eric.
He's out here just
using
just
the cape, trying to.
Cape and then forward air. He's just trying to get cheeky here.
No.
Good jab lock. I would like to see him a little executed just a little bit better off that. But
at that percent, he doesn't really have more options to punish. Dash attack will put Paper in an unfavorable put Erictho in an unfavorable situation. So
man, I'd like to see Erictho punish that recovery, because he does the same thing every time, side B to stage. And I don't know. You know, the frame data on that, but so I think he should be able to punish that just a bit better.
Fox Illusion is unreactively quick, and in this case, he's going to use a different form of Fox Illusion, and if Paper rides up the wall, it becomes significantly harder. Oh my god, the F smash
and
just takes it from the whole stage. What was that?
Wow. So,
Paper's
going to take the set 2-0. Very good match.